Welcome to Moonlight Shadows. This is a collective reading for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus in the North Node. Pisces, you're doing very well on your own. You're coming up as the Nine of Cups, so very emotionally fulfilled. With the Queen of Wands, you're very intuitive. We're starting to step into your divine feminine power. Guy or girl, it doesn't matter. You are feeling yourself and you're beautiful and you are gorgeous. Be patient with all of the energies that are going on right now. Lots of self-love and self-care with the Nine of Cups. With the Queen of Wands, it's saying to take a break from all of your spiritual practices with regards to maybe you do candle work or maybe you're working really hard at something. But this is saying self-love, love who you are, be patient, self-care, and really just like be grateful and just love who you are as a person. You've come a long way. You've journeyed very far. If you're meditating, continue to meditate. But this is about resting with the Queen of Wands and the Nine of Cups and loving yourself. With the Knight of Swords, there's some significant information that is coming towards you. Be careful of who you connect with. You could be dealing with an air sign. You don't have to be, but someone is expecting to hear from you or could be planning on telling you a lie, because the sword and the way he's holding it, it's almost like he's withholding some significant information. 111, trust your intuition with this person, because you are the Queen of Wands, Pisces. You are very gifted. You're a strong empath and you need to connect with that energy in order to get the answer that you seek. Your next card here is Mirror BL number 30, which we also have that card for Aquarius. So Pisces, you could be dealing with an Aquarius. You don't have to be, as Aquarius also did receive this card. But this is about you connecting to your higher self, the spiritual energies of the owl for the spirit animal and wisdom. It's almost like the answers that you seek are within yourself, because you are going through a spiritual transformation of some sort with the Queen of Wands and you need to do some shadow work and meditation. I'm hearing the moon magic or moon. The moonlight is very healing and informative for you. For your extra cards, you have I'm sorry and a blank card. So this is coming through for almost every sign, like a blank card, a new beginning. So because of Mercury retrograde, I feel like a lot of people are coming back. Exes are returning. You're wanting to connect with past people, vice versa, because Mercury is really heavy. So you're going to be getting a lot of apologies from people from your past. Maybe you're apologizing to someone because you see the truth of how you behaved and you kind of want to just like clear the air and you just want that communication. You're going to take action to tell someone how you feel. But with the blank card, it's like, can I have a new beginning? At least accept my apology. That's what I'm getting for the general message for you, Pisces. But really have patience, love yourself, take care of yourself. Don't get overly emotional, and lots of self-love and self-care for you, Pisces. That was a really quick reading for you. I didn't get any additional messages other than just take care of yourself. Don't do anything crazy on impulse and really just love who you are and be patient with the healing process that some of you are currently experiencing, okay? So those are the messages. I send you lots of love and light. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Tap on the notifications bell so you get all of my updated videos. And thanks so much for watching. Bye, guys.